Hey Faboos, it's Wednesday, and yep, it's been once again another week. So I thought that I would try and get this video done earlier. So I just got home from work, and as you can tell, I'm still in my little work outfit. Woo! How feminine. Anyway, so I'm also like laying on my bed, and I thought I would just, you know, do like a calm, relaxed video with you guys, you know? I mean, Asleep's already shown you his bed, so why don't I just show you mine type deal, right? Right. Anyway, so yeah, let's get on with the questions, okay? Yeah. Okay, so Greg, you had asked us if we were registered to vote. And I think you might have said something about, like, political views, maybe talk about. I don't know. So I am registered to vote. I registered when I was 18, and I continue to vote in the same city because it's just easier for me. So I don't need to. I'm pretty sure I don't need to re-register. I should probably look into that, shouldn't I? But so I'm registered to vote, and I will be practicing my right to vote. I mean, I'd hate to contribute to electoral dysfunction, but I do my part. Only because in the long run, if the person that wins presidency is not the person that I like, or even if it is the person that I like, it gives me a reason to complain. It gives me the right, the designated right, my First Amendment, to freedom of speech, and thus I can complain. That's all you're going to get, because I'm not going to tell you who I'm voting for, because it's a secret. Shh. Johnny, you asked us, what are the top three moments in my life that I would replay if I could? And this was kind of difficult, but the first one that I came up with was turning 16, only because I got my driver's license, so that was my favorite, was getting my driver's license. I bought a car out of my own pocket. Like, I used my own money to buy the car. And I just remember being, like, I got the license and everything, took the road test and all that jazz, and drove myself to my soccer game. And for some reason, my coach put me in as a starter, which, like, never happened. And next thing I knew it, I scored a goal, and we ended up winning 5-0. So it was just a really good day. Like, everything in my life was happy and positive. And yeah, so turning 16 was my number one. My number two moment would probably be the day I graduated college, which was just this past May, only because I would want to replay it, but I want to change the way I did everything that day. Like, I went and I got my diplomas and whatnot, but then, like, afterwards, it was just like, wah, wah. Like, I didn't do anything. Like, I didn't go out and party. And that's something, like, if I could redo that day and replay it, I would do that. I would go out and party. Yup. Okay, so my final moment that I would love to replay, probably before the other two, would be to relive and replay being at my bat mitzvah. That was like the best experience ever. I had an amazing time, and I just got to, I don't know, I felt connected to my religion as someone who practices Judaism. And then on top of it, there was a big party afterwards for me. And, like, everyone's attention was on me. I know, I'm an attention whore, but whatever. But it was fun. It really was. And I would totally relive it in a heartbeat. Like, bam. So, maybe one day I'll relive it. I'll do something fun, have a big party, and all of you guys, you will be invited. So, there. So this is really weird to only have two questions. I feel like I'm missing out on something, but I guess that's kind of how it is this week. So I think to make up for that, I'm going to ask two questions. But the first question that I'm asking you comes from my friend Chris, who currently is from Las Vegas, and he wants to know if you guys think that using the term gay, like, is it derogatory? Like, do you really take offense to it when somebody's like, that's gay? So that's the first question. And then my second question is, what is your current favorite jam? Because this current, like, my jam right now, I don't even know. I listen to it, like, nonstop, and it's always in my head right now. And, yeah, maybe I should do a little dancey poo with it so that you guys can see me sweat and see my favorite jam. So that's it, and I'm going to leave you with my jam and me dancing and sweating for asleep because he likes to see girls glow. I don't even know. Shit. But have a great week, and I'll see you next week, guys. So bye. So guess what? I am a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you now. 'Cause tonight, do do do.